Tesla jobs in Czech Republic. General information, times, and names may change, but this country remains all things to all people. If the hustle and bustle of beautiful and sophisticated Prague wears you out a little, then not far away there are the mountains with their hot spas where you can relax a little. Peace and quiet is also to be had in the little villages and hamlets. The population of 10 millions has plenty of space in the landmass of 30,000 square miles. Of population, 23% profess the Roman Catholic faith, 2% Protestantism, with the rest unspecified. Since 1989, the transition to a market economy in what was the old Soviet bloc has led to huge demand for English language skills. Everything from tourism to commerce to membership of the EU depends heavily on English, and natives who want to make the most of this free market recognize that English language skills are a must. Prague is now a magnet for foreigners, as are other parts of the country. Hence there is high motivation to communicate in English. Teaching. Since the market in this region has matured there, it is no longer simply the case that one can walk into a job in a state school solely on the basis that you are a native English speaker. A TESOL certificate is essential. In addition to this, some experience in teaching is sometimes a requirement, but not always. Details are listed below under Getting a Job that outline how to go about approaching the relevant authorities. In addition to this, many voluntary service organizations, SOAS, place those with TESOL qualifications in language assistant positions. Summer camps are also an option. Outside of the official education system, there is a plethora of private language institutes, and these tend to be on the lookout for well-presented, confident candidates, and of course, all the qualifications you can muster will help you gravitate to the better institutes. Another thing to be aware of is that many companies run in-house English language training programs, and these tend to be the better paid, more stable and predictable posts. In addition to this, for those who do not wish to commit themselves to a full academic year, language summer camps are very common and can represent a fulfilling way of experiencing the country without having to spend the whole year there. Many students will have been studying English for a number of years and may have considerable awareness of grammar, such as tenses. Be on your mettle and prepare well. You don't want to have your knowledge of tenses tested by your students, who learned them all by heart before they were 10. One often finds a disparity between knowledge and oral and written dexterity. For example, students may be quite unused to hearing English spoken by a native speaker. Conversely, some, from experience in the tourist industry, speak and comprehend with great dexterity, but perform poorly in writing. With language institutes, because of the huge variety ages and standards of education of the students, expect a commensurately varied student body. Some will have very little experience. However, others, with more experience in English, will have many years' experience in studying English. However, in state schools you can expect highly motivated students, since passing a rather difficult oral English exam is part of graduating with a high school diploma. Students at language institutes, on the other hand, are also there for a practical purpose. They tend to be attentive, intelligent, and expect a well-turned-out, organized and confident teacher. Visas and regulations. There is no requirement for EU nationals to obtain a visa or a work permit, and they are entitled to stay in the country without any permits irrespective of the purpose of their visit. However, those who stay more than 30 days are required to register with the Alien Border Police by filling an application form and presenting a copy of their contract of employment, if they have one. For non-EU nationals, the situation is time-consuming and complex. One may be best advised to make a trip to Prague to get all of the paperwork together, and then skip out to Vienna to make your application, which must be made outside of the country. You will need a birth certificate, proof of no criminal record with certified translations, proof that you have a place to stay, proof that your landlord owns the property. This is not so onerous since accommodation is mostly gained through agencies who can arrange all this for you. In addition, non-EU nationals must ensure that their employer obtains a work permit for you from the local employment office. This requires a signed form and a photocopy of your passport. Popular destinations: Prague was blessed, escaping the ravages of World War II, and thanks to that it still retains its medieval center with its cobbled streets. Sophisticated eateries abound, not to mention good bars, and there is plenty to see and do. But, and there is always a but, Prague is mighty expensive by Czech standards, and accommodation is in very short supply. It's also rather swamped by TESOL teachers. For many, Brno looks to be a better option. It is a beautiful city in its own right and boasts many museums and galleries. Accommodation is much cheaper and demand for teachers a great deal higher than Prague. Getting a job: if you are interested in working in a state school and feel you have the right qualifications, then you should contact the Czech Academic Information Agency and they will provide you with all the information you could hope for. Jobs in Eastern Europe continue to be advertised in the educational press. In addition to this, there are a number of organizations who recruit directly into Eastern Europe. With this said, there is a great deal to be said for getting work on the spot. This gives you the opportunity to negotiate a salary, evaluate class sizes, timetables, teaching materials, hours, and, where applicable, accommodations. As mentioned, Prague is rather inundated with TESOL teachers and supply exceeds demand. But this is not so in the rest of the country. In Prague, contact the British Council, who are an invaluable resource, also the notice board in the Globe Bookshop English language bookshop. The English language paper the Prague Post often carries ads. There is also an internet site www.jobs.cz which, though aimed at Czechs, has an English language section. For many, getting a job will mean knocking on doors, so don't forget to pack your educational certificates. Local telephone directories detail language institutes, etc., which are often only too willing to interview candidates. Highly qualified, and more importantly, well turned out, organized and enthusiastic teachers are in short supply in many places. If they like you, they will most certainly find some teaching for you. Hence, one of the best and most realistic propositions is to build a working life gaining a contract for some hours at a language institute, but also building a portfolio of privates. Revenue from privates can double a teacher's income. One should always be on the lookout for private students, whatever one's employment or visa status. The market for those wanting private tuition or conversation practice is huge and potentially very lucrative, therefore, not be neglected. Give yourself time to build a portfolio of work. This is best safeguard to both your income and employment status. TESOL jobs in Czech Republic. The city of Prague is one of the top tourist destinations in Europe, and it makes for an ideal location for your TESOL training course, where you will learn how to teach local non-native English speakers. After completing our internationally accredited TEFL TESOL certification program in the Czech Republic, you should have little trouble finding a suitable teaching position in cities such as Prague, Brno, and Ostrava, as well as in many other Eastern European countries. On top of that, a TESOL qualification enables you to teach virtually anywhere in the world, where the demand for English teachers is high. As we want to offer the utmost flexibility to our trainees, our courses in the Czech Republic run throughout the entire year. Moreover, our Prague campus not only prepares you for being a teacher, but it also introduces you to the fascinating Czech culture. The Czech Republic has long been one of the most attractive destinations for TESOL teaching, due to its rich history and beautiful scenic landscape. Combine this with warm and welcoming locals, delicious food and a vibrant nightlife, and you will not be disappointed. On top of all these benefits, the cost of living is relatively low, enabling you to live a comfortable lifestyle. has all courses in the Czech Republic's capital. Prague is not only the capital of the Czech Republic, but it is also a hub for transportation to other exciting destinations across the country and elsewhere in Eastern Europe. Praha, as the locals call it, is an elegant city rich in history, but still offering all the comforts of a modern metropolis. When you are not in the training center, you should venture out and explore the city's many great attractions. Coming back after an exciting day out and about, you should not forget to try the local cuisine and to check out the alluring nightlife with its extensive number of bars and clubs. We also offer IT professional recruitment assistance to all our TESOL graduates to ensure that you find a suitable position after successful completion of the program. Should you not want to stay in Prague, don't worry. Qualified TESOL teachers are in high demand all over the world, and we will be happy to help you find your dream job, wherever it may be.